Good afternoon. It's afternoon, so it's time to pray together. All pray for our diocese, for Bishop Peter, all priests, deacons, especially Deacon Roberto Mata and his family, for our parish, parish families, and especially sick parishioners. William Pabst, Jean Holden, Russell Wide, Christina Archuleta, Hayden Young, Vera Taormina, Dane Domage Jr., Elizabeth Domeniski, Ross Funk, Christine Archuleta, Shania Hernandez, Georgia Bonham and her newborn baby Ava Rose, Brandon Nunes, Janet Hogan, and Dig Brainerd, and also these parishioners that they need our prayers, but we don't have names. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Queen of Heaven, rejoice, Alleluia! For he whom you did merit to bear, Alleluia! Has risen as he said, Alleluia! Pray for us to God, Alleluia! Rejoice and be glad, O Virgin Mary, Alleluia! For the Lord has truly risen, Alleluia! Let us pray. O God, who gave joy to the world through the resurrection of thy Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, grant, we beseech thee, that through the intercession of the Virgin Mary, his mother, we may obtain the joys of everlasting life, through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. A prayer for protection in time of pandemic. O Mary, you always brighten our path as a sign of salvation and of hope. We entrust ourselves to you, health of the sick, who at the cross took part in Jesus' pain, while remaining steadfast in faith, O loving Mother. You know what we need, and we are confident you will provide for us as at Cana in Galilee. Intercede for us with your Son Jesus, the Divine Physician, for those who have fallen ill, for those who are vulnerable, and for those who have died. Intercede also for those charged with protecting the health and safety of others, and for those who are attending to the sick and seeking a cure. Help us, O Mother of Divine Love, to conform to the will of the Father, and to do as we are told by Jesus, who took upon himself our sufferings and carried our sorrows, so as to lead us through the cross to the glory of the resurrection. Amen. Under thy protection we seek refuge, O Holy Mother of God. In our needs, despise not our petitions, but deliver us always from all dangers. O glorious and blessed Virgin. Amen. Prayer for the sick. Father of goodness and love, hear our prayers for the sick members of our community and for all who are in need. Amid mental and physical suffering, may they find consolation in your healing presence. Show your mercy as you close wounds, cure illness, make broken bodies whole, and free downcast spirits. May these special people find lasting health and deliverance, and so join us in thanking you for all your gifts. We ask this through the Lord Jesus, who healed those who believed, one God, forever and ever. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Our Lady of Fatima, pray for us. Thank you so much for our prayer together. Have a wonderful and blessed day. Bye-bye.